Welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind for your Sega Saturn Entertainment System. Now going to forensics to have Victor analyze the blood sample we have, which is possibly Redwood's blood. I think it's gotta be, but you know, there's gotta be a twist somewhere, right?
Oh, Jonah-san, ひと暴れしたらしいな.
わしはすっきりしたぞ。この BCPに来てから数年ぶりじゃ、こういうのは。He's excited.
We don't have to beat ourselves up. Enough people are doing that already. For us. Jonathan says, I don't think you've washed that thing since I met you. I'm surprised it doesn't smell. Of course it doesn't. This gown's sacred. All the more reason to clean it, Jonathan says. You ever look at his glasses? What would you do if they broke while you were in a weightless area? This pair is made from an unbreakable polymer. Besides, I hardly ever go to zero gravity areas anyway. That photo of Hojo reminds me of something. Everyone who wears glasses out here? They're all good, honest people. In fact, I'd probably trust any four eyes on the colony. Why do you say that? Something with to do with how we stick to an old custom. Victor's hair never looks any different, Ed says. About his mustache. A mustache suits a scientist like you. I've had this since my 20s. Drives the ladies crazy when I wiggle it. I never liked the idea of maintaining facial hair, Jonathan says. It says what? You were trying to say something about guys with mustaches? It's Victor's beloved soup strainer. I was looking around to see if any new options. It's Victor's ID card. There's a sticker on top of his photo. Gorby's mood is translated onto the screen. So Jonathan says, so Gorby's your only family? You won't answer that. How's life, Gorby? Sometimes I'm glad he can't talk. Probably wouldn't shut up. He's processing something right now, actually. Alright, let's talk to him. Have I looked at this photo? This picture? It's Russia, Dr. Jurgen's home country, Ed says. I wonder what it's like now. I have to go back at least once before I kick the bucket. Reminiscing about home is a privilege reserved for terrestrials, Jonathan says. Alright, let's talk to him. Doctor? You've got questions. I'll try and give you answers. Ask about him. What are you going to do when you retire, Victor? Jonathan asks. I love what I do. This is my life. You think I'm going to retire? This job and my research are everything to me. Even that's slowly disappearing. It's terrible. If only I was a little younger. Wish I could see some action again sometime. Who knows how much longer this old nuisance will be around. Dave. Did you know Dave's body has disappeared? Really? I hadn't heard anything about it. I can't believe Dave's dead. I didn't know him that well, but he was a nice kid. He always liked listening to me talk about home. He was good company for someone like me. What a shame. So young. Ed says, Dave liked you too, Victor. I didn't know him that well, but he was a nice kid. Etc. I read that part. The biker. Jonathan says, Victor, I shot that guy over a dozen times and he still didn't go down. Is that even possible? Shot him with what? My recoil. You use hollow points? No, armor piercing. They exit the body. They're not like dum-dums. Well, if he's a heavy narc user, it's possible. And if he's using artificial blood, it wouldn't surprise me at all. You don't have to worry about blood loss if you're using artificial blood. Really? You never run out of it? But if you hit him with a number of rounds in one or more of his vitals, he'd be in some serious trouble. We have a sample of the guy's blood. Let me see it, Victor says. Oh well, soon enough. Suppose Redwood is the biker. If he is, he'd be in pretty bad shape right now. He may be a frozener, but he's still flesh and blood. Might even be dead. You tried checking all the hospitals to see if he's at one of them? Show me the blood sample you've got. I'll analyze it for you. We should know pretty soon if it's actually Redwood. Before, let's ask about Ishida's autopsy. Tell us about the results of Ishida's autopsy. Actually, BCCH's pathology department will be performing Ishida's medical examination. BCCH? Why? Ed asks. That's the way it's been for the past few years. I don't agree with it myself, but it has to do with removing and preserving organs for transplants. Oh yeah, they've got a big organ transplant thing going on over there. All those books in Chris's office. The results of all autopsies BCCH does are sent to AP. They don't let me touch them. It is unusual for them to do the autopsy even in cases like this, but they insisted. Might be to do with Tokugawa. Jonathan says, so we've got absolutely nothing now. Well, I did see some VREs of the crime scene. The body. I shot and killed this guy at AMM who attacked us. Did you hear anything about that? No, first I've heard. Maybe he was sent to BCCH like Ishida? His thoughts on AMM. Did you learn anything from the crime scene VREs? It's hard to say from just the VREs, but with the amount of blood I saw, I'd say Ishida's head was cut off after he was already dead. I don't think the mosquitoes are what killed him. He wasn't killed at AMM either. It's kind of strange, but it looked like Ishida put up no fight at all when he was killed. Why do you say that? His body was too clean. Normally when someone is killed like that, you see clues on the body that point to homicide. Defense wounds like subcutaneous bleeding. It didn't look like he died instantly either. I won't be able to tell you the exact cause of death unless I can perform an autopsy on him myself before any discoloration of the body takes place. I don't think that's gonna happen. There's almost no doubt in my mind Ishida was killed somewhere else and taken to AMM afterwards. Body management? Who's in charge of a person's body here when they die? Beyond doesn't have a medical examiner system like most big cities on home. They've got it that way for the sake of organ transplants. Bodies are usually sent to transplant hospitals like BCCH for any post-mortem examinations that are required. If you wait too long to extract the organs after the examination, they spoil. As a forensic pathologist, I'm not exactly happy with that, but we are dealing with a severe organ shortage. Those autopsy preservation laws you find in places on home simply can't be applied here. The use of artificial organs is still a long way down the road. Until then, medical legal death... is that a word? Medical legal death investigations will always take a back seat to securing organs. Artificial organs. How much longer are we from using artificial organs among the general public? They're using AP to look into the possibility, but the results aren't very promising. It seems it'll be too expensive and require a number of special facilities. It won't be happening anytime soon. Jonathan says that's what Chris was saying. Sure, modern medical science has given us good antithrombic drugs and whatnot, but there is still a mountain of problems to overcome before we can talk about applying those to artificial organs. See what he has to say about these photos again. What a shame, so young. Might be too late for him too. Let's hope he's still alive. Policenauts? You have to believe in yourselves. You are Policenauts. Ed says, that means a lot from you, Victor. Memories are important, guys. I can't tell you that enough. Alright, let's show him the blood sample.
ビクトル、あんたを俺たちの味方として頼みがある。この人工血液を内緒で調べてほしい。さっき言った星のものか？そうだ。デイブをやったあの男の。なるほど。 これを調べれば犯人は限定できる。
限定？人物は特定できないのか？
わかるのは人工血液の型、製造業者、製造バージョンだけじゃが、それで十分じゃ。
Go for it, Corby.
こんな第一世代のもんを使っとるのは AP か軍かのどちらかじゃ。AP のものであれば、透析機と輸血データを照合すれば犯人は絞れるわい。もともと酸素濃度が低いところでの作業用に作られたもんじゃ。通常よりも酸素運搬効率がいいようにな。あの人工血液は常人の人肺機能では無理じゃ。
頼んだぞ。高貴なお方の血かもしれないからな。
少し時間がかかるがいいかな。わしもあいつら AP は好かん。年寄りをバカにしよって。それにあのカプセルの一件もあるしな。
Yeah,
任せろ。今度は奴に内緒じゃ。
Good thing we picked up that blood, Jonathan says. We should know pretty soon if it's actually redwood. Lobby, I guess. Thanks for your time, Victor. Not sure what to do next. Someone here. Somewhere here, somebody's making narc. I wonder where Hojo and Dave could be too, Ed says. But almost all of them are assigned to internal duties. He's a desk cop. His job is to sit there and deal with whoever comes in. Look at this tool, Jonathan says. No surprise Tokugawa gets away with as much as he does. Well, you could say all beyonds are connected to Tokugawa in a way. Gosh, Ed. Officer says, you think they might just fire you for this one? Nah. That's it, Jonathan says. I've had enough of this punk. Forget about him. He ain't worth the time. I'm just gonna stand there and take this. It's alright. Don't let it bother me. Let's get the hell out of here.
Edo. こうなれば強硬手段に訴えるしかない。
何をする？
Uh-oh.
徳川製薬とナークカプセルの関係は明らかだ。
Where are we going?
ナークカプセルを抑える。
徳川製薬へか。
そうだ。あそこへ踏み込み、物を抑える。DDS の奥に工場があったろ。
そこにあると思うか。
なければお前の首はなくなる。俺も地球へ送還される。
おいおい。
大丈夫だ。必ずある。ガードマンが言ってたろ。サンプルは試作工場で作るって。物を握れば、ゲイツも腰を上げずにはおられまい。
それはそうだが。
Ready to head out? Ed says. Should we just look at these things? We might have caught him if we had one of these, Jonathan says.Jesus, if you'd been flying one of those things, it would have been a million times worse. Jonathan says, if these guys aren't going to do something, that's up to me and you. There's another car we can use, Ed says. Try not to damage this one. As I recall, you were the one driving. Ha! Whatever. No point with you. Let's try to take better care of this one. Let's drive. Oh, we can only go to Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals.
Yosh, 徳川製薬へ向かおう。
念のため寄り道をしていこう。つけられてるかもしれん。
わかった。本部長なら見張りをつけてるかもしれん。一回りしてから行こう。徳川製薬だぞ。
Sure are.
この中のどこかにナークカプセルがあるはずだ。一セットでも発見できれば、それで奴らの犯罪を立証できる。
その代わり、何も出なかった時は諦めるんだぞ。
必ずあるさ、この中に。さあ、矢探しだ。
Let's just save in case we get caught or something.We can open the door with the ID card.
Front だ。誰もいないな。
最初の物々しい警戒からすると嘘のようだ。
All right.
どっから始める？
どう考えてもあの奥の部屋が怪しいな。あそこを調べよう。
We have clearance though. Or at least Hojo didn't. There's a camera again.I think the camera just moved, Jonathan says. Sure it wasn't your imagination? Definitely felt like the camera moved. Maybe not. Keep towards the walls, Jonathan. We can't let them catch us on any of the cameras. I don't suppose we're gonna find anyone else, anything else in here, Jonathan says.Why don't we try? I don't know.
ID カードを使うぞ。まだ抹消されてなければいいな。
ここにはもう何もないかもしれんな。
I'm just checking.
よし、ロックシステムに ID を差し込んでみよう。
Sounds like a good idea.
ID を差し込んで。開いたぞ、ジョナサン。
Really?Wouldn't they have records of his card being used after he died or disappeared?
EDS room だ。この部屋にはナークはなさそうだが。
そのようだな。ナークを隠すには小さすぎる部屋だ。
Doesn't seem like they're doing anything with Nark in here, does it? Just an ordinary lab. That's the part, that's the partition that was used before. Don't go picking up the receiver. Might be a sensor in it. K-series products.What the hell could... Where the hell could this thing be? We're almost there, Ed. Space is reserved for K-9. All evidence directly related to Hojo is gone now. Yeah, I guess we'll get the hell out of here. Just felt like checking it. Look at this map. It shows a couple of large areas straight ahead. Everything points to that back door, Jonathan says.Are there no other ways back there, Jonathan asks? Doesn't seem like it. Meaning we have to get it open somehow. The only thing up there is the walkway. We don't have an option of going up there. And let's look at this thing. This is the magnetic lock system for this door. It says this is advanced stuff. Way more advanced than DDS room's lock, Jonathan says. I don't see any other way we can get the door open besides this. There's just something about this door, don't you think, Jonathan says? Yeah, I know. How are we gonna get it open? You need an EMPS to get through this. I guess we'll have to try something with the lock system and hope for the best. According to the map, this is the biggest area of the facility. Yeah, it's gotta be back there. I need to get this door open somehow. There's definitely something back there they don't want people seeing. The only way for us to open this door is through its lock system. Let's save one more time. It won't open if the lock hasn't been released. That's interesting. Open the door, will you?
Yosh, lock system ni ID wo sashikonde miyou. ID wo sashikonde.
Wait, no. I didn't want to go in there.
Aitazo, Jono-san. Hairo.
I meant to hit the other thing. Damn, sorry guys. Let's save one more time. Let's mess with the lock here.
Yosh, lock system ni ID wo sashikonde miyou. ID wo sashikonde.
Come on, baby. That easy.
Oh, Jono-san, tobira ga aitazo.
Huh.
Shikashi. これだけのセキュリティが ID だけで開くとは。
I thought Hojo didn't have access.
エド、気にしすぎだ。さあ、行こう。
New area. Stuff to look at. Exciting. Huh?
これは。
They're growing it?
黒消し。ブラックポピーの栽培工場だ。
Oh, hydroponics lab.
ついに見つけたぞ。ただを決め、ジョナサン、できるだけ多くの証拠を集めよう。
They're not using xenon grow lights, Ed says. It looks like they're using optical fiber to transfer sunlight here. They must use a mirror to gather sunlight at night too. They could even control the amount of light by chaos system.Johnson says, so this place gets constant sunlight, better than any tropical paradise. The word cesspool comes to mind, Ed says. That sounds like danger, man.
まさしく、ナークの原料となるブラックポピーだよ。この実から取れる乳液で、ナークが作られる。
これが黒消し。
クロカス。
それにこの葉。ロレインが持ってきたあの葉と同じだ。
遺伝子操作と品種改良を重ねた新種の黒消しだ。こんな黒消しは見たことがない。
There's no soil here, is there? Jonathan says. They're cultivating them hydroponically, meaning they can grow them in just a nutrient solution. They don't need any soil at all. What's more, Tokugawa lead the field when it comes to hydroponics.Is this place automated? Jonathan asks. It looks like everything's controlled by chaos system. Humidity, temperature, sunlight. It's all running totally by itself. They could minimize the number of people in the know and prevent human error. Look, they've even increased the carbon dioxide in the air to accelerate their growth. You could do multiple harvests a year under these conditions. You could easily make several dozen kilos of narc with all the poppies here.Jonathan says if they've got more fields up there, that gives them three times this amount. Who'd ever think black poppies are being grown on this scale at a place like this? Ed says. You could easily make seven dozen kilos of narc with all the poppies here. Alright, pick. Let's grab some for evidence, Jonathan says. Wait, they're connected to laser sensors. See them sticking out the field? Touch anything and an alarm will go off. Son of a bitch. Look but not touch. There's nothing else we can do right now. Let's keep looking around. This is very hard to read in these conditions. What's this, a door over here? There's another room at the back. Looks like some kind of factory. That's a funny looking door, Jonathan says. It's an automatic door built with intelligent materials. If the room temperature exceeds a specified degree, a group of shaped memory alloy springs pop up, and the door opens. Basically, the door opens to cool the room if it gets too hot. Jonathan says, lucky for us, the place is like a goddamn sauna right now. You can see the room at the back from here. What's this? Nothing? Take a look elsewhere, meaning other areas here. Let's check around here a little more to make sure we haven't missed something. We need to check all these squares. Hold up. I already looked there. So, meaning this whole area is done. Alright, let's go to that room in the back then. There's no need to rush things, Head says. Let's make sure we've checked out this place thoroughly first. You're kidding. It's saying I looked at every square. Let's look over here. I gotta check everyone. Look at this. Yeah, I feel like I have to sneeze. Me to look at. Jeez, and this music is so crazy. Good God, y'all. More fields up there, too. This looks similar to an auditorium, Jonathan says.
間違いない. ロレインから預かったあの消しの葉は...
I'm supposed to look over there?
王女はここから持ってきたんだ.
全く... ビヨンド内で堂々と黒消し栽培とは... いい根性だ. 消しの栽培だけでもかなりの重罪だ.
消し栽培だけであとは害虫か? そんなはずはない. 奥へ行ってみよう.
Alright. So we needed to activate that sequence of dialogue, basically. They've got this set up in three levels, Ed says. It's designed so each level gets the optimum amount of sunlight. We've got a good idea what's going on here. Let's go check out that room at the back. Shall we take a look at that place at the back? Shall we? No, you want to go back there. No, you just... First we can't leave, now you can't wait to go back there.
用心しろよ。この本当に徳川の消し工場だとすると、こんなに警備が手薄なはずがない。お前、大丈夫だ。お前を当てにはしてない。射撃は俺に任せろ。すまない。気にするな。 人にはいろいろあるさ。よし、奥の部屋を見てみよう。
Hello?
あ、これは! これはまさに、ナークカプセルを作ってるところだ。 見ろ。黒消しの実が長くプセルになっていく。
Oh my. Time to take some video. These are the capsules? Mm-hmm.
完成した長くカプセルだ。
Grab them.
中身は空のようだ。
間違いない。ロレインから預かったあのカプセルだ。
ベルトコンベアで流されていく。倉庫で箱詰めされるんだろう。
Grab them. What to do is grab some. The NAR capsule, K9. You finally found it, Ed says. Let's take a look at the other areas, Ed says. But I want to grab some of these. Here they're placing the separated NAR liquids and gelatin and turning them into capsules. Jonathan says, and that's how they got their NAR capsules. Yep. Then for the final step, the marks that identify the different capsules, the drug identification codes, get printed on. Johnson says, if this counter is right, they're pumping out several hundred pairs of capsules a second. They're turning the NARC capsules, NARC liquids into capsules here. This step completes the process, Ed says. We've already seen how they put the NARC liquids into the capsules. What's this here? And then what's this? Before they do that, though, comes this. Here, they're chemically separating NARC into two. They get two capsule types as a result. Jonathan says everything on Hojo's CD was the truth. Ed says that separate capsules offer no narcotic reaction on their own. That's the trick. What's this? The actual liquid?
さっきの消し栽培場で取れた消しの実がどんどん流れてくる。
何もかもが自動化されてる。
These are the pods harvested from the growing fields. We need to be absolutely sure of what's going on here. Let's look around some more.We haven't looked at every part of the process yet. So I'll see if it says anything different. Okay. Here they're extracting the sap from the pods. It has certain alkaloids used for making drugs like morphine and codeine. Jonathan says then by drawing the sap you get opium. Then you can then isolate morphine from the opium. Ed says, you still remember all that from narcotics? I got an award there, remember?So did you. Ed says what they're doing so far is the same process you'd go through to produce normal opium derivatives. They're extracting the sap used to make the morphine. With these silos. After they get the opium, they move on to the next step. Here they're taking the heroin created from the morphine and combining it with a hallucinogen to make NARC. You could say that's the secret behind NARC. Jonathan says, so combining a natural drug, a synthetic drug, and a hallucinogen, they create something with both the addictiveness of morphine and hallucinogenic properties. Ed says, that's what's so unique about NARC, and also the scariest part about it.
まさに NARC 製造工場だ。
Mm-hmm.
黒消しの栽培からナークカプセル製造まで。エド、ついに奴らの首根っこを押さえたぞ。
Maybe.
さて、どうする？
Evidence.
今、処分するか。
Grab those capsules.
帰ってゲイツに伝えよう。それから AP とここに踏み込むってのはどうだ？
本部長もこれを見れば目を覚ますだろう。
We need evidence.
いくつかいただいていこう。
Good idea.
どうするつもりだ？
ゲ
イツへの手土産だ。行こう。
But then all of a sudden. Oh, we made it.
というわけだ、ゲイツ。
That was easy.
それがそのナークカプセル、K9 だ。これで徳川をパクれる。
どうやって入った
They just walked in there.
ノックして入ったとでも思うか
お前たち捜査令状もなしに、
うん、本部長いいですか。奴ら堂々と黒化粧をこのビヨンドで栽培して、その上ナークを密造してるんです。
ゲイツ、いいのか、奴らをこのまま野放しにしても。
いや、どうのか、ゲイツ。
間違いないだろうな。
間違いありません。この目で見たんです。
よし、わかった。徳川も年貢の納め時だろう。
Really, ゲイツ。
ご苦労だったな、二人と。一緒に来るか。
もちろん。
ジョナサン、君の反動銃リコイルを返しておこう。
All right.
特例だぞ、いいな。
ね、
分かってる。特別扱いは嫌いじゃない。
And the gob?
よし、鉛筆部隊 AP 全員第二装備で集合。
Ooh.
徳川製薬へ踏み込む。
Oh my god, really? So exciting. I didn't think that should actually happen.